The 2013 Singapore Sports Council Leadership Symposium happened yesterday at the Singapore Management University. SSC and SMU joined forces to instill values in youth through sports by launching the Game for Life toolkit and life lessons respectively. Guest of honour, Ms. Indrani Raja, Senior Minister of State, Ministry of Law and Ministry of Education, was present to grace the opening ceremony where she stood alongside Professor Arnold De Meyer, President of SMU, and Mr. Lim Tek Yin, Chief Executive Officer of SSC. She also took the time to mingle with the primary, secondary and university kids to find out more about the sports they were playing, and she was even game to try some of them as well.
So education is not just about the academic grades. The academic grades are important. You need substance, you need breadth and depth of substance, but you also need to have a holistic education. Education is supposed to prepare you for life. Life requires dealing with people. It requires knowing how to lead. It also requires knowing how to follow.
The Game for Life Toolkit is a book that comprises of the tales of 25 ordinary people whose lives were made extraordinary through sports. Miss Lim Him Wei was one of those people, and she shared with us how sports had an impact on her life.
Sports has given me endless opportunities to push my boundaries and as well as learn lifelong skills.
The rest of the symposium had talks by keynote speakers who shared on what it took to hone the leadership skills of youth.